Revelio. Lumos. Potato. Lumos. Revelio. Incendio. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio.
Black only looks out for the purebloods. He couldn't care less about the rest of us. I almost had a treasure once. From my grandmother.
Oh? What was it?
An enchanted hourglass. It would flow quicker if you were in the form of class. So the teacher would think it was later. You could be done a class in half the time. Would have been.
You cannot be serious. Goblins working with Rookwood makes no sense.
It is rather unorthodox, to say the least.
Unorthodox? It's inconceivable. It's... Ah, Fig. You have a visitor. I'll see what I can find out.
Sir, I was able to search the restricted section while you were with Professor Black. It was a book we were after.
What? That's... Wait. You accessed the restricted section? But how? Thinking on it, perhaps it's best you spare me the details.
Fair enough. In fact, the book was below the restricted section, as it appeared on the map.
I want to hear everything. First, let's have a look. Dear, some of these pages seem to be missing. It appears someone has got to the book before us. Still, I will need time to study what remains. Perhaps we can still salvage something useful, though it may take some time. I wonder why it was here, below Hogwarts.
I think I know, sir. I saw two more memories where I found the book.
Another pensive. Godric's heart.
The man we saw before, Percival Rackham, was a professor here. The first memory showed him and three other professors using ancient magic to restore a hamlet from a drought.
Miriam was right. And the second memory?
They were talking to a student who started as a fifth year, like I did. She could see traces of magic too.
Why those memories? Perhaps this book will explain. I'll have to take it with me to London. The headmaster has insisted that I speak directly to the minister about George's death.
What will you tell them about Mr. Osric's death?
I don't know how much I dare say. George tried to convince the ministry about Ranrok, but to no avail. My instinct is to follow the path we are on for the moment and keep the details to ourselves until we know more.
I understand. I'll see what I can learn about the missing pages while you're gone.
Good. Don't neglect your studies. Your wand work is improving by the day. But you'll want to pay attention in herbology and potions. There's more to magic than spellcasting.
Plenty to keep me occupied while you're gone.
You've done exceptionally well. I look forward to seeing all that you've accomplished when I return. Oh, and don't neglect your friends. You may be surprised by how much you can learn from them as well.
See if we've a new school champion. Meet me at the usual place for the final round of crossed wands. Also, the training dummy is still available.
Meet me in Lower Hogsfield as soon as possible. I would like to talk to you about Rookwood and Harlow, and it might be best to do so outside of the castle.
Professor Fig and Weasley have asked that I teach you an additional defensive spell. Please complete the assignments I have given you, and then proceed to see me in my classroom.